Hamas, look at him.
Countries that have exploited oil